right, people, don't try this at home. You could see, here's the airport, Las Vegas airport. Today is the Super Bowl, and you can see Allegiant Stadium across the way, going west towards the mountains there. And I'm on my way to Flavortown. By the way, never drive and do this. All right. So what's happening is you got to get up and get in line or something, because I was selected to get in free, but I don't know how this is going to go, but I'll show you. Who knew it was behind this area, Allegiant Stadium, between this Mandalay Bay Road becomes Hacienda. Who knew that? Isn't this a beautiful shot over here? All right, getting to the monorail station. It's this way in the underground MGM. Locals get a dollar each way. You just show your Nevada's driver's license ID. Isn't it going in? Am I doing something wrong?
Oh yeah, turn it over, red arrow facing up, turn it over.
There you go, red arrow facing up. Oh, I see. That's why I didn't like do it. Thank you. Walk this way? Me?
No.
Oh. Thanks.
Oh, grab your ticket, man. And then it'll open.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So I don't know what happened, but it didn't scan it. It didn't open it. But there's somebody there to open it for you. And now we're just gonna wait. We're gonna wait for our next thing. We have a charging station. Well, you could buy a battery pack. $40, 30 minutes. $3 for 30 minutes to charge. So here's my destination. It goes all the way to Sahara. So if you were going to the festival grounds, that's where you would go. That's as far as it goes. And it starts at MGM. See that? This is MGM. There's MGM. Could see part of the strip. So sorry, I don't remember what it costs for other folks that aren't locals, but it arrives every 8 minutes. It doesn't go all the way to Link. Huh. I guess that's the last stop. Yes. So I'm on the monorail.
Next stop northbound is Horseshoe and Paris Las Vegas Station.
Here we go. This is what it looks like.
Our next stop is the closest station to the Bellagio and its iconic fountain show. Planet Hollywood featuring the Miracle Mile Shops, the Cosmopolitan featuring
Marquee and advertise for them.
The Eiffel Tower experience at Paris Hotel and Casino. And City Center, which includes Aria Resort and Casino, Vidara Hotel and Spa, Waldorf Astoria, Beer Towers, and Crystal's Retail District. With its cutting-edge automatic control system, the Las Vegas monorail runs without anyone at the wheel.
It's 45 degrees currently
in a city where the party
in Vegas, and there's a 8 miles per hour wind gust today. That's not bad. I can handle that. And then it's going to be a high of 54 degrees. Who wants to take a dive in the 45 degree temperature? temperature. All you Canadians, you hockey buffs. Some kind of air vac medical center. You can see it's all cleared out back here. I think I see Flavortown. Wait, that's an F1. That's an F1 fixture.
Horseshoe and Paris Las Vegas station.
We don't want Horseshoe in Paris. We want the Link in Harris. Because the events behind the Link.
This monorail continues northbound. Next stop, Flamingo's Caesar's Palace Station.
I couldn't park at Bellagio because that's where the main staging ground is for CBS. Can't do it.
Nobody here,
but my God. The doors are closing. Please stand clear.
Look at all these pools. Did you see that one? We just passed another. We just passed Caesar's. This is the Caesar's shop. There's a sphere. See the sphere? It'd be nice if they showed the Super Bowl on the sphere. Here we go.
That's what we did the Brady
The Link is our next stop.
That's the one that went all religious and took out all the gambling and stuff.
Who's excited?
Now arriving at Flamingo Caesar's Palace Station. This monorail continues northbound. Next stop, Harris the Link Station.
That's our stop. Yay. I think I might have some people join me later. It's just too early for them.
Please hold the handrail firmly at all times. Next stop northbound is Harris the Link Station.
That's our stop. That's our stop.
You'll find a unique array of shops, restaurants, and bars. Plus Brooklyn Bowl and
the
world's largest observation wheel.
The Link. They got bars up there. Here's our stop. Nice meeting you.
Monorail now departing. Northbound platform. Next stop is Flamingo Station at Las Vegas Convention Center.
It doesn't say big game on the monorail at all. I want to go to the... I want to go see what's over here because sometimes there's a view. Got my right shoes on this time. Oh, this is the view. We can't go that way. We need to go this way. I saw this guy before. Do you have to... Is it gonna let me out? Thank you. I'm all like iffy about everything. It's funny. So like when you exit the Link to get down to the ground, you're routed over here. You gotta go through their shops, get out. I don't know. I need to get down to the ground level. It's warm in here. I got like dry nose because it's winter. I think that's what I need, the ground. I don't need the shops. See where it takes me. All right, where did it take me? This is what I needed, the ground. So I don't know where the Flavortown is though. I'm just gonna cross. I don't know where I'm at. Don't know how to get in. All right, I found it. You can see his mug up there on the banner and on this. Here we are. I got my ticket in the Apple wallet. It says guaranteed entry to the right, free tickets to the left. So I got to get to the left. So I got a free ticket, so I don't have guaranteed entry because it's the first 10,000 people. Sorry, it wasn't the line, it's this area. They rerouted me, the guy in the Raiders jersey. Yay, free. There can't be 10,000 here. This is the guaranteed entry. These are the people that bought. They could be, it could include something or just entry. And then, you know, it's nice and sunny out. Here's what I think. They would have stopped it by now if it wasn't guaranteed entry for 10,000. Look at all the security. I just passed the 30-minute mark of people. Here we go. It's in there. Which line looks less? Let's get in the shade. This is Dee. She's gonna be number 500. Hit the subscribe button, girl.
You ready?
Go, Dee, Queen Dee. Thank you for your support.
Congratulations.
Yes. Can you believe 500 after 2017? D, Queen D. And it's her birthday. Happy birthday to D. Yay, number 500. We just made number 501, girl. Ashley's number 501. Yay. Thank you, girls. I'm just talking to these nice people here. And he does cakes. He's a cake gourmet chef.
Look at this amazing thing right
Look
there.
Look what he made for the, it was the opening day.
4.5 feet.
And how long did it take?
40 hours.
Oh, that is amazing. So what are the flavors?
As, you know what? It was a fake cake. It's all making out of foam.
Whoa.
So we got to get bigger.
What is your name?
I'm Tony.
He's Tony, the gourmet chef. Well, you would be a patisserie chef. What's the proper verbiage of that?
Pretty much.
Patisserie?
Much. Yeah.
Nice meeting you.
Good time, you too.
He's a local too. They didn't know it was a dollar rides. Look at all the people back there. Look at all those people. They're behind us. Woo! How many people do you think that is? 2,000? Hey, okay, we're moving. We got a little bit of, we're moseying up a little bit of people at a time.
I appreciate you though.
We're moving. On the inside, half the job.
All right, I got in. This was there. We got in, yay! We got in. Okay, we got in and welcome to Flavortown. Greet you. It's exciting. It smells smoky and barbecue-y. festival, part music festival, America's best tailgate. Wicked Maine lobster, Stay Tuned burgers, down to earth plant based, more cocktails.
Introfruit.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
That we're going to give to the fans that are here at Flavortown Tailgate.
That is correct.
I love this. Okay.
Are we ready? We got...
We can't just take the money right now.
Can I just take the money?
Okay.
Name three
slang words. The audience can feel welcome to participate.
Shout out when you have answers.
You know the answer, so shut up.
For $2,000, last question. Name three slang words for money.
Moolah.
Narrow.
Give us some nachos. Trash can nachos. All right, we're gonna get some. Trash can nachos. Do you guys know if he's going to another station? Okay. Look, we got Flavortown jalapeno, honey barbecue, and this one is hickory barbecue. They're getting me some nachos. Thanks, girls. I think I want honey. Is it open? Now it's open. All right, I got my trash can nachos. Now I need to find the way out. Yay! Wasn't that fun? They gave me some more smoky chicken. I just asked and piled it on this guy. These guys over here. I'm gonna go try them. This is really good. Oh, wow. I didn't expect it. I mean, it's Guy Fieri. All of these, like, the meat is so good. It's all creamy and crunchy. Wow. That was fun. Who would have known I would have got to watch Guy Fieri make trash can, and you guys saw it live. All right, I'm in front of this secret creamery, and they got like this ube brownie, lunar dust cookies and cream, hot honey, vanilla and bean, strawberry hibiscus, Flavortown favorite, Pepsi wild cherry zero, sugar float. And I'm gonna try some of these flavors because they're giving away free samples. Since I'm Linda B everywhere, I want to try hot honey drizzle, hot honey vanilla bean,
double fold vanilla bean,
the hot honey drizzle. So I got Brian here and he's going to hand me some of these samples.
How are you? What's up, guys?
He's got to help some of these people. I can't go in the back. That's okay.
Okay, what do we want to try?
Can I do the hot honey vanilla bean, please? He's going to give me the hot honey vanilla bean. With the honey hot drizzle.
There you go. And what about
food?
There's no allergies, right?
Ooh. That's good.
No, I think she's still going. It's okay.
He's got to get them in between me. Can I try the Lunar Dust cookies and cream? Thank you. Lunar Dust cookies and cream. I want to try ube brownie. He's giving me the ube. My favorite. Brian, you're awesome.
Thank you.
I appreciate you.
Absolutely.
Look at the, look at, hey, he gave me ube.
Number
503. Subscriber. Okay. Hi.
The one ube?
Yeah.
All right, so
I'm going to cut now.
That is going to be 8.60.
All right, I bought myself this ube brownie.
Did you? What'd you get me?
You can get free samples.
I can. I walked up there and said, oh.
This is the line for it.
Oh, I'm not.
You know what? Forget the spoon. Ooh, that is really good. I've had a lot of ube in my life. Ooh. I want some of this brownie.
You're like, we tried.
Oh, stop it.
What's your name?
Harvey.
His name's Dave. Dave, I've already put my mouth all over this.
Wow.
It's good. It's the former, say it again, I'm sorry, bro. Eli Manning from the Giants. He's going to try these King's Hawaiian sliders. They look good. They got like Hawaiian mac salad inside. Look at that. Hawaiian mac salad. Looks like pork. Maybe it's huli pork. I'm not sure. It's on a King's Hawaiian roll.
Excuse me. Miss.
Thank you.
I'm gonna give you some.
Yeah.
Omaha.
Omaha.
We have to eat up all time.
How is it?
That's good.
They got like Hawaiian mac salad. What else? Huli huli chicken. What's in there? Grilled onion? Woo! Thank you. Yum. I'm excited about that. Here comes some more.
No, you go.
Go for it. Use my shoulder. Use this shoulder here. That's how you get a good steady shot. I'm a photographer. Go ahead, use my shoulder. He's giving it out to the fans. Like anyone who was in line earlier, they all get some. Here's mine. Sending you around, huh?
Yeah.
Cool.
Throw me a slider.
Throw me a slider. Okay, let's see. To drink. I want to try this. One with mac and one without. I don't know how to go about this one. This is going to be so messy because it's got Mac, Hawaiian Mac. Oh, wow. Wow. It's got all kinds of stuff in there. It's like mac and cheese with Hawaiian Mac.
It's good.
Oh my gosh. Out of all of this stuff, I am so full right now. I won't even be able to eat anymore. I mean, I could sample maybe a bite, but I'm at my capacity. And I gave away my sliders.
Why?
I really did.
Why would you give away your sliders?
Because I couldn't finish. I gave it to the nice security guy who had to watch everyone while they were eating in front of me. Are you having fun?
Yeah, yeah.
Are you? Oh, I'm Linda B. Everywhere. I do a YouTube channel called Linda B. Everywhere. So go and subscribe. Here's some merchandise, some merch. Dustin Lynch is on. What is this? It's the best foods truck. Are they giving away samples? Chicken? Dang, I'm so. They're giving away samples, you guys. I am so full that I can't do it. I just can't do it. It's chicken, some kind of chicken.
Good girl, cause I got myself a good girl. Yeah, you opened to my whole world and you made it so good. You're an angel, you're a keeper. The kind of thing that you gotta lock down. I'm loving, just living. Every minute since you came around, I was out giving me eyes to the day that you call me yours. This ain't when you know, and I know one thing for sure. Sing it, I got it. Good girl, cause I got myself a good girl.
Fieri. We saw all kinds of fun stuff. gonna try this chicken with creamy best foods.
Wow. Oh my god.
I don't know what just happened.
I have to ask an 8 film to listen to.
Okay. Oh, I changed my mind. They don't even want their video or anything. I don't eat best foods, sorry.
Let's get our VIP people some shakes.
Some kind of complimentary world's first rapid alcohol detox.
Hands up! One of the hardest working guys in the game!
I haven't had alcohol today. But it reduces it. Okay. Alright, I'll try it.
You come right to the side right here. Be ready. Come on over. Don't be a half-ass dancer. I want a mover and shaker right here to the stage. Shake it like you make it. Let's go, folks.
I found the cars. It's Diplo. And I'm up here on this Bud Light porch party thing, but I'm not drinking.
My heavy, breaky heart. I just don't think he'd understand.
We gotta make the deal. We gotta make the deal. Is it gonna be New England?
You ready?
Honey bun, ready? Go, 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 go.
Thank you.
Making my way up to the monorail. I need to go up there. Here we go. And it punches it. It's used. Going southbound. Can save a lot of money if you do it this way. Especially if you're a local.
Featuring the Forum Shops and the Coliseum Theater, the Cromwell Hotel, featuring the popular Dre Skate Club, nightclub, and after hours. Access to the Link Entertainment District is available from the Camino Station as well as Harris Link Station. Here you'll find a unique array of shops.
We just passed In-N-Out Burger.
Plus Brooklyn Bowl and the High Roller, the world's largest observation wheel. Now arriving at Flamingo Caesars Palace Station. Monorail selfie at LD Monorail. You can also find us on
Facebook. Yeah, cheers. Let's go.
Bang, bang, Niner gang, baby.
Woohoo!
Bang, bang, Niner gang.
You see it? How many?
Woohoo!
Let's do six, baby. Let's They can't do that. They can't hold it up.
Woohoo!
We used to hold stuff up. They ain't holding nothing.
So it lets you out in the shops, the district. Here's the district when you come out of the monorail. There's a viewing party at Brad Garrett's Comedy Club. Luccini. Look at that food. Here's a 49ers pie. What's in the 49ers pie?
Shrimp, lobster, and clam.
Woo! Shrimp, lobster, and clam. What's happening over here? Big game party. Loser's bar. They got, that's a big screen. Isn't that nice? Wonder how much that costs. This is what I needed, the lobby, the underground, to get back to the garage. Because I'm a local. Bar's got it on too. Super Bowl's on over here. Don't forget, it's Lunar New Year. Lunar New Year. Year of the Dragon. And they got it playing in the back of the lobby. Super Bowl. Look at that. Woo! That's a beautiful display. Super Bowl and Lunar New Year. Year of the Dragon. beautiful. Cute, I love those. So you could walk to the strip down here, but I'm going to the underground. Goodbye, MGM. Take me down to the hookalo, to the hookalo. Hi-ology, that's a good place. Going up, who's going up? I'm going up, for sure. Open sesame, here we go. Yeah, it was so fun. Woo! Next Super Bowl, I'm there, babies. Oh yeah, the con lot at. Check out the sphere. Oh, someone's car alarm.